Hello guys, this is Subrata Mishra. Welcome to my channel. Today's recipe is masala bhindi. For that, heat the kettle and then add some oil. First, we'll fry the bhindi or lady fingers. Now let the oil get heat, okay? Oil is hot now. Now add the bhindi. Okay, stir it between some 10 seconds. Let it get cooked for 2 to 3 minutes, okay? And before cutting the bhindi only, wash it, okay? Let it get cooked now. Don't forget to stir it every 10 seconds. After 2 to 3 minutes, you can see the bhindis are ready now. Now take this out from the kettle to a bowl, okay? Now take out some oil, we don't require that much oil. Now add some mustard and cumin seeds. Some green chilies. Now add onions. Now fry till the onion turns light golden color, okay? Yeah, now the onion is ready. Add some ginger garlic paste to it. Now add some salt. Garam masala powder, turmeric powder, and a pinch of red chili powder. Okay, now mix this well. Now add tomato puree to it. Mix this. Tomatoes be done till 1 minute, okay? Let it be cooked. Now the tomatoes are done, guys. Add the bhindi to it. Now add a little bit of water to it. Mix this well. Let the water get boiled, okay? Leave it for 1 to 2 minutes. Now our masala bhindi is ready. Switch off the kettle and take this to a bowl. Yes guys, now masala bhindi is ready. Please try the recipe and comment below how it is. If you like the recipe, don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye bye.